her maratonløb, han tager altså også lige en og står til lidt med. For der var jo...
It's magic, you know. It's really impressive, and it's glad we can mobilize so many people who wanna have a day out, and also move a bit physically, which is what's all in my mindset. It's about, of course, the timing also has to be there. And today we have the weather. We have a 5:0 coming up, so that's, I mean, it couldn't be better for me.
Do you think you're gonna make it?
Yeah, sure.
I mål på 1 mile. Og var det skønne billeder derude fra Aalborg og se, hvordan børnene...
Og der har vi hende i mål. Hun kommer her.
Well, there is a special cause for it's my husband's 50th birthday, and in the spirit of him, he has decided to stage this royal run to include the whole nation in keeping motivated and keeping your fitness in check.
Oh, I feel a bit more used, but I mean, you always have to have 10% left for the unexpected, which I have right now.
Hurra, hurra, hurra.
I think it's a very good idea. We have a Crown Prince and his the whole family, who is a very good role model for the whole Denmark. Also, our kids think it's funny that his kids is all so active, and I think it's very good for the whole Denmark.
So I really think that he has found himself in using his body, doing these exercises, all kinds of exercises. He's a real sportsman. And 2 years ago, he got the idea. He wanted to do something together with the people.
I think he's a great guy. You know, he's a runner himself. And just to get out here and celebrate him, I mean, it's our crown prince. He turns 50. I think it's great.
It's not everyone that can run this, and he's been running in the other cities as well. So it's just impressive.
We are so lucky that we have a crown prince. He's running around in Copenhagen as well.
And if he can do it, I can do it too.
Yes.
Congratulations with the 50 years old. I'm very proud of
Crown Prince Frederik. It has been a nice day for us.
We had some meetings, and then we found out he should run in the 5 biggest cities in Denmark.